Hello, everybody. How are you? Well, in today's class, we are going to work with your workbook. This is the page number 56. So please open your workbooks to this page. Vocabulary and listening. Things I'm passionate about. So you are going to work with a partner or work alone, that depends on you. I recommend you to work in pairs. So look at the words. Remember, look at these words. Do you know the meaning of this? So remember, es mirarlas primero. If you don't know the meaning of this word, you can look for them on the internet or on your dictionaries. Well, you are going to tell me which are positive, which are negative, and which are neutral. Kind of like is the meaning similar. Adore. Well, the meaning of this is love. Loathe is similar to hate. Well, you are going to make a sign. Positive, negative, and neutral. For example, kind of like, what is the meaning? Similar. So you make this symbol. Adore. So this is positive. Loathe. This is negative. So you're going to do the same for all these words. Make a pause and make your signs. Ready? Okay. Remember this expression, can't stand, es no soportar, no aguantar. Alguien o algo. So now we are going to rewrite the 10 sentences using the words that we have in parentheses. For example, she likes ice cream very much, and we have to write absolutely adore. So she absolutely adores ice cream. It's not necessary to write very much. Why? Because we are talking about the same thing twice. Habría redundancia. She likes ice cream very much. Absolutely adore. So she absolutely adores ice cream. Okay? So the other. He likes all water sport. So you write, he likes all water sports. So we cross out this. We could say he's very into.